Bigyan namin, binigyan siya ng setup nung Christmas ata yun or birthday niya, di ko sure, pero yun, doon nagsimula, tapos na, nag-skate na talaga siya.
Skateboarding is a lifestyle and I for fun lang, and then until my time na, oh, I can earn money. And then 3 years ago, nalaman na skateboarding will be part of Olympic. Kasi yun, hard work with my team, coach, Anton Carvo, and all the people behind this. I mean, yun naman talaga yung point na sumali. And like, even like still having fun na mag-skate, but also, you know, that's the goal, to be in the Olympics.
I can say mga nasa 500 square meter indoor siya, tapos yung skate park, actually, first of all, binis ko sa mga gusto ni March based on sa mga skate park na napuntahan niya all over the world. So, mostly kasi dito yung mga basic na mga obstacles, eh. Pang training talaga siya, eh.
I'm really hyped and excited that it's happening like to less than a month, and ito yung naantay ng lahat, and we've been like preparing since past 3 years.
That's how skateboarding is. It doesn't matter like what your nation or your culture or what language you speak, because we have the same passion. I hope mas lalong lumaki yung skate scene, and not just about the skate scene, and hope also the proper facilities everywhere in the Philippines. And kung may project man, I wanna be like also able to help